Do this 10-minute workout to lose arm fat in 2 weeks. Okay, so if you're ready to get rid of that pesky arm fat, we have what you need. What we need from you is to watch this video till the very end so you get the full scoop. Like all the other exercise programs out there, you have to follow it closely in order for it to work. You can totally achieve the arm results you desire so long as you follow our video closely. We also encourage and ask you to subscribe so you can stay on the up and up about all the ways you can be healthy and live your best life. Here's what you need to get started in your workout. 2 dumbbells or 2 soup cans if you don't have dumbbells. Yoga mat, optional. And some water. Let's get ready to work out. Exercise 1, kickbacks. Hold a weight in either hand and bend forward at the waist. Bend your arms at the elbow and then raise it until the upper arms are parallel to the floor. Push the weights back until arms are straight. You can then rotate until your arms face up. Try to do 3 sets of 10 reps. Exercise 2, diamond push-up. Now you'll get on the floor. If you have a hardwood floor, use a yoga mat to keep your knees and arms safe. Get into a position as if you were going to do a regular push-up. Then, make a triangle shape by using your index fingers and thumbs. Lay your hands flat and then put them together with thumbs and index fingers touching. Now, try to do a push-up as you normally would. This is really hard. You can even go on your knees and try this move before working up to the off-the-knees version. Try to do as many as you can in 60 seconds. Break for 60 seconds, then try again. Exercise 3, dumbbell punches. Make sure you stand in a place that's open. You don't want to hit any people, animals, or objects. Stand with your feet hips apart and grip a dumbbell in each hand. Bend your elbows and try to punch forward as quick as you can while still controlling your hand's movements. In the act of alternating the punches, you should be able to do this for about 2 minutes. Start with small dumbbells and then work your way up slowly. Exercise 4, arm circles. Arm circles can be done at home with or without dumbbells. You can do them at home or even in the backyard while the kids play. This is a simple but effective exercise that will really help tone the upper part of your body, including the arms. Stand with your feet hip-width apart. Hold one weight in both of your hands. Now, spread your arms and move them around in a clockwise circle. Do 10 clockwise circles and then 10 counterclockwise circles. Do as many as you can for 1 minute. Rest for 1 minute, then try again. Exercise 5, planks. Planks are the answer when push-ups are too hard to do at first. This is an exercise that works the core and the arms at the same time. Your chest and back will also benefit from this great exercise. Lie down on your stomach on your yoga mat or floor. Bend the elbows so that they are at a 90-degree angle. And then prop up your body using your toes and your elbows. Try your best to stay here as long as you can. Try to aim for 60 seconds of plank time if you can. Then break for 60 seconds and give it another try. You are probably wondering how many times you should do these moves. Try to do the same moves 2 to 3 times per day or to the best of your personal ability. Challenge yourself. You can absolutely get rid of that annoying arm fat so long as you work hard and follow the steps we have laid out here. Be sure that you leave a like on this video, subscribe, and hit the bell so you get all of our notifications about staying healthy.